What's up guys, I'm Nafisa Sharma and you are watching 9XE and today with me is a very charismatic Imran Hashmi and that rhymed again. What's up?
Good. What's up? How's it going?
Great. So how was your day so far?
It's been good. It's been a couple of interviews and yeah, I've had a long trip, come back from Cape Town.
I always wanted to ask you, what's your reaction when the choreographer comes and says, Imran, is movie mein na nachna padega?
They say that in every film they try to nudge me to dance. And I've done it for two films now, recently through past films. If it's required, I do it. Yes, it is a norm if there's an item song or whatever, it's required. There's a basic requirement to dance. But then I just tell them to keep the steps at the bare minimum in the film. So the negotiations start. And,
So personally, have you ever faced a situation jab aapko kisi ko ungli dikhani padi, but you couldn't since you're a public figure?
After I've been a public figure, I probably, yes, I don't show them the ungli directly. In college, yes, probably I've shown a lot of people the ungli. I've shown them the hand also. You have to do that sometimes. In school also. But, there are a lot of things that are questionable. You walk down the street, you take a car, you drive down in a traffic jam and you want to show your ungli to a lot of people. But unfortunately, you can't because you're a celebrity. So yeah.
Do you have an ungli gang like in your friend circle?
We're constantly doing ungli with each other. I think we're constantly poking fun and you know, the jokes are always on one person of the group. So it seems like a slightly dysfunctional group because you're always pulling each other's legs. It's like we hate each other. But that's the fun thing. We have a good time doing that. So yeah, we are constantly doing ungli.
So do you work out a lot?
I do. I don't know if it's a lot, but by any standards, yes, I try to keep myself physically fit. Since the past 5 years, I've gotten the basic regime in check because I was required to look in a certain way for a role, for a particular role in a film. And that's when I started training hard and I've been doing it ever since. And I just try not to get fat.
Do you like eating? Are you a foodie?
I like eating, but once you get onto something like this, then you just forget about food. You gotta eat, but you gotta eat healthy. You gotta eat the kind of boring stuff. So yeah, I indulge. I cheat a bit here and there, once a week maybe.
You punish yourself when you cheat?
I do punish myself, yes. I hit myself on the head after I eat a pizza.
You love pizzas, huh?
I love pizzas.
Personally, are you a more casual guy or do you like dressing?
I'm a more casual guy. I don't really wear too many formal clothes. It's the weather here in Mumbai that doesn't allow you to. But yeah, generally I would probably live in a jeans and t-shirt. That's something I'm very comfortable wearing.
Okay, so now we're going to play a little game. It's called the expression game.
Okay.
So I'm going to give you an emotion and you're going to give me the expression. Okay. So what if I say anger?
No, not that. It's the arch. It's like that.
Okay, so somebody just showed you the ungli.
Somebody showed me the ungli. And I will show them two unglis back.
Okay, how was ka expression?
You know, I've kind of mastered it in my films, so I just have to look like myself. It's like a straight pan look. It's like this. It's like an intense expression. You get it when you go into a close up. You probably won't get it right now.
Okay, now before we wrap up, I have to ask you this question. Just tell me, how many leading ladies have you kissed? Do you even have a number?
Leading ladies, I don't know, I've not kept a number. I think it's close to like probably 27 or 26.
There
are
two more, come on.
No, as in on screen.
On screen.
Right, obviously. I mean, I've done the 32 films, so just cut me some slack. It's a good run rate for 32 films. I've kissed like 27.
On that. Okay, so that was Imran Hashmi and this is me, Nafisa Sharma, signing off from the very cool 9XE. Bye guys.